This video presents an overview of social interaction, discusses sciences that study it, argues the necessity of this study, and shows an example of how to simulate a population of computer avatars representing interacting humans using our info framework. We define social interaction as a communicative situation with two or more interactants representing one or more humans. Examples of social interaction include scenarios of meeting someone for the first time, negotiating, interacting with a higher status individual. Different sciences study social interaction. Psychologists pay careful attention to social interaction. For instance, they describe applications of social interaction in communication, work, and health. Sociologists study different aspects of social interaction. For example, they emphasize reasons of misunderstandings under consideration of social relationships and cultures. Linguists study social interaction. For instance, they discuss different linguistic forms of personal reference in interaction. But also other disciplines benefit from studying social interaction, as anthropology, neurology, education, psycholinguistics, sociolinguistics, social philosophy, communication studies, computer science, and many others. The main reasons of this study: it helps to resolve problems in understanding and tutoring of interaction, to avoid misunderstandings in communication, to comprehend communication deeper, and to establish coping strategies of interaction problems. In computer science, such examination can facilitate building believable computer systems. Now we show an example of building a population that simulates particular scenario of social interaction using info framework. The scenario can be defined by an expert in a particular science, for example, a sociologist. A population in this example is a multi-agent system on the basis of the JATE multi-agent environment. For simplicity, the population contains only three computer avatars that behave according to a ping-pong scheme. They receive a ping message from the system interaction environment and respond with a POM message. All avatars in our approach have means to process natural language. The experimentation settings are stored in a specification file, an XML text file that can be modified in a common text editor. The specification file defines, besides the avatars, the data necessary for the experiment, such as classifiers, directories, and so on. To create the output specification file with experimentation settings, we open the population settings dialog window in Info Framework. Here we define the name of the specification file, 3 as the number of interactants, and an interaction snippet that defines the ping-pong interaction. Now we click the Create Specification button to create the specification file. The specification file that defines a population multi-agent system is composed. Now we open it for review. On the GUI, we see 4 agents, the system interaction agent, and 3 agents we reference in this example: agent 0, agent 1, agent 2. We inspect the required interaction in the interaction editor. Consequently, the system interaction agent should send a ping message to other agents and should receive a pong message as a response. We close the interaction editor. Now we generate the population system by clicking the button Generate All Systems. the population system is composed. To review it, we click the Review Population button that starts the JADE environment, the standard sniffer agent that tracks communication in the system, our avatars. To start interaction, we send an inform message with a content ping to the agent 0. And set the interaction agent as the sender. The Agent Zero avatar, as we see here, responds with a ping message to the interaction agent. After receiving the ping message, the interaction avatar continues processing by sending a ping message to the next agent 1 avatar. Such communication continues until the interaction agent receives the ping message from the last agent 2 avatar in the population. We observe that the behavior of the population corresponds to the desired scheme that can be used for simulation of social interaction. Thanks.